Very interesting and significant table, as you see just now. And this is really based on what Rabbi Kitziel Fish, where in Hebrew, the secret of the electricity, Chashmal, but this is a term in Kabbalah. I wrote a lot of books about Kabbalah. And he found a table connecting the prophecy of Bilam about the future. Yeah, this is what he said to the Jewish people, to Moses, what will be. Ka'eti amer Yaakov, at that time, in future, it will be said to Jacob and to Israel, Mapalkel, what God did, what are the plans, what is going to happen? Maybe through the courts, but interesting, this is what is written here about the future, that Israel will know a lot of secrets, and the nation of the world will ask them, let us know what is going on. And it is interesting that piercing this prophecy of Bilam about the future, about the end of days, Bachit HaYamim, this come here. And this is what he says about the future. Ashurenu v'lo karov, I see the end of days coming, but not near. Darach kochav miYaakov, a star will rise from Jacob. Very interesting, that something is in Biro. So I want to see if Nibiru comes here, minimal in the Torah, Nibiru. In this way, Nibiru, every three letters keep in the end of days, and exactly about this star, who knows, it is a clear indication to it, even the controversy. Here you have the Vav, this is 6,000, and this you have 5, 7, 7, 8. This is the time where we are now, time for Messiah, right, parallel. We have here the children of Yosef, this is the son of Yosef, Messiah, the son of Yosef, but it's also you have here Ben Ishai, the son of Jeshi. We have Ephraim, this is the son of Joseph, Mashiach, parallel, significant. And you have, as always, you have the word Shuva coming here, Shuva, repentance, which is important, and redemption. But what is the most interesting, as you said, these verses that in future, exactly all these, lot of secrets about the end of days are in this prophecy in the book of Numbers. By the way, all this table comes in the book of Numbers, which is you can see Dalev, yeah, skip of 147 letters, not so big, and the very important message, really where we are now. But we need Shuvah, repentance, amazing. And Nibiru, definitely the appearance of Nibiru here, you know. Minimal the old Torah at the end of the day with Kochav Yekom, maybe that it shows some connection, amazing. And also the idea that, you know, it's the future of time, Israel, Jacob, Israel will be asked by the nations of the earth, what is going on, what is God doing? And then, as you said, might be the Torah course, Bible course. But as I said, very interesting, it is one book, in a few chapters, you can see yourself, starts with 23, goes to 26, not about it. And so many interesting things in one book. And Professor Dr. Rottenberg, whose program we are using, you know, he became Orthodox Jews keeping Shabbos, keeping kosher, everything, Judaism, because he saw the appearance of cults, which were very highly significant. So this is one of them. It is very, very interesting. And interesting because many people are interested today when the Nibiru is connected with our time. So definitely the Nibiru, Bachit HaYamim, the end of the day, and what Bilam said, and exactly the verse, Darach Kochav miYaakov. Yeah, as you can see, the verse, Darach Kochav miYaakov, exactly coming with this year, and next to Nibiru. So let us hope that really Jews will do Tshuva, the Gentiles will do the seven commandments, the supposed to do, and peace, tranquility, will prevail in Israel, in the whole world.